try and get them in probably, you know, just that far. You'll be able to tell because when you get them in, so that's up to about there, and watch this.
Oh. Yeah.
So it won't matter how windy it gets. Like once they're in that far, you're really going to have, you know, a cyclone come through for them to come out of the ground.